My name is Sue Falsoni, and I'm a physical therapist, athletic trainer, and strength and conditioning coach. I am the owner of Structure and Function Education, as well as an associate professor at A.T. Still University within the athletic training department. I think overall, there is a heavy use of all different types of medications within the professional athletic realm, and there's probably that tendency to overutilize medications at all levels, whether we're talking collegiate or high school. And so if we can really educate people to the fact that there's some non-pharmaceutical ways to manage pain, I think we have the opportunity to do that. And if we have that opportunity and we can control and manage somebody's pain appropriately with these non-pharmaceutical interventions, I think we have to look at that as an option. So Safer Pain Relief is really a global campaign that looks at alternatives to pain medication. We know that there's certain times where a pain medication is necessary and appropriate, but there's also times when we can utilize different instruments and tools that have less side effects than medication. And that's really what it's all about. Every medication comes with side effects. So if we can offer our athletes and our patients alternatives that have less side effects, that's a huge win for us as clinicians. Things such as topical analgesics like BioFreeze Professional, things such as hot and cold therapy, kinesiology tape, as well as exercise. And exercise is really the key. It's all about movement and moving better. And all of these other interventions really get us to points where we can move better. If we can move better, we typically have less pain and we improve people's functions. So exercise is really the key here. We also have other modalities that we can utilize, such as dry needling, instrument-assisted soft tissue techniques, and other manual therapy things that can be utilized in order to really help somebody's pain and get them moving better. Sometimes I hear from athletic trainers that they feel like this isn't their issue, this isn't their problem. They're not the ones who are prescribing pain medication, and therefore it's not their issue. But I disagree with that. I feel like we as the athletic trainer are in front of the athlete day in, day out, and we have the most face-to-face contact with these athletes and with these patients on a day-to-day basis. It really is our responsibility to not only educate the athlete, but to be there for them as a support system as they're trying to manage their pain and improve their function. It's a huge honor for me to be a part of the Safer Pain Relief team. The Safer Pain Relief team is really dedicated to getting the word out about alternative products to pain management. And if you go to saferpainrelief.org, on that website, you'll be able to find all the different research that supports the utilization of some of these products and some of these techniques that we have been talking about. And that will be a really great resource for the athletic trainer to go to in order to see how to implement these things within their personal practice.